With Neogen Petri foam plates, there are three simple steps to getting consistent, reliable test results. Inoculate. To inoculate, lift the top film and dispense 1 milliliter of the prepared sample onto the center of the bottom film. Drop the top film and place the Neogen Petrifilm spreader with the recessed side down over the sample. Press gently to distribute the sample evenly. To inoculate, lift the top film and dispense 1 milliliter of the prepared sample onto the center of the bottom film. Roll down the top film and place the Neogen Petrifilm spreader with the flat side down over the sample. Press gently to distribute the sample evenly. To inoculate, lift the top film and dispense 1 milliliter of the prepared sample onto the center of the bottom film. Roll down the top film and place the Neogen Petrifilm flat spreader with the flat side down over the sample. Press gently to distribute the sample evenly. To inoculate, lift the top film and dispense 1 milliliter of the prepared sample onto the center of the bottom film. Drop the top film and place the Neogen Petrifilm yeast and mold spreader over the sample. Press gently to distribute the sample evenly. To inoculate, lift the top film and dispense 5 milliliters of the prepared sample onto the center of the bottom film. Roll down the top film and place the Neogen Petrifilm high sensitivity spreader over the sample. Press gently to distribute the sample evenly. To inoculate, lift the top film and dispense 3 milliliters of the prepared sample onto the center of the bottom film. Roll down the top film and place the Neogen Petrifilm large square spreader over the sample. Press gently to distribute the sample evenly. For direct plating, lift the top film and dispense 1 milliliter of the sample onto the center of the bottom film. Drop the top film and place the Neogen Petrifilm spreader over the sample. Press gently to distribute the sample. For filtered water samples, hydrate the Petrifilm plate with 1 mL of appropriate sterile hydration diluent as seen with direct plating. After a minimum of 1 hour, carefully lift the top film of the plate. Place the filter on the center of the hydrated area. Slowly replace the top film onto the filter and lightly apply pressure to ensure contact of the filter with the gel. Once the gel has formed, stack plates with the clear side up. Follow the Neogen Petrifilm product instructions for recommended stack height in incubation conditions. Neogen Petrifilm plates can be counted using a standard colony counter or other illuminated magnifier. Alternatively, 11 Neogen Petrifilm plates can be counted using the Neogen Petrifilm Plate Reader Advanced. For more information on Neogen Petrifilm plates, visit info.neogen.com/petrifilm.